ابن مسعود said رضي الله عنه اتبعوا ولا تبتدعوا فقد كفيتم. Follow and do not invent. You have been given sufficient. You have been sufficed. He is teaching us. Follow, don't invent. Hadhaifa ibn al-Yaman said, do not do any act of worship which the Sahaba didn't do. Let's give it to you easy. Don't do anything the Sahaba didn't do. Ibn Umar said, كل بدعة ضلالة وإن رآها الناس حسنة. الله أكبر. Every innovation is misguidance even if the people see it as good. So Allah gave him this. This is you know, Allah's blessings of the fiqh, the understanding of the Sahaba. For them to say something that we direly need today. We need this very bad. For someone to hear a Sahabi saying, every innovation is misguidance, even if the people perceive it as something good. This is their understanding. Don't be making no distinction, good bid'ah, bad bid'ah. Mu'adh ibn Jabal said, إِيَّاكُمْ فَإِيَّاكُمْ وَمَا يُبْتَدَعَ فَإِنَّا مَبْتُدِعَ ضَلَالَ. These are among the senior scholars of the Sahaba. He said, woe to you from that which is invented and innovated, because everything they have innovated is misguidance.